my boyfriend had just died, practically 50 meters from where you're standing.
So he was your boyfriend? You didn't tell me that.
He would have been. We would have. You made me forget that, and when I got back here, I couldn't believe that I let you do that.
Look, that's why you've been rejecting my calls? You felt guilty?
I am guilty. You don't even come close to matching him. It couldn't possibly.